First, press your Alt plus C keys. Click on Settings. Click on HUD Layout. Select FPS Counter. Now select the position of your FPS counter. Press Alt plus Z again. Now your FPS counter should be displayed in the location you selected. If you want to disable it, press Alt plus Z. Click on Settings. Click on HUD Layout. Select FPS Counter. Select off and then press Alt plus C to exit. Now your problem should be fixed.